Here, Cody.
Something I think he really likes. It's called duck jerky. Here, good, 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 good. Yes, Cody. Yep. Sit. Sit. Yes. Hey, come on. Yep. Sit. Yes. Cody, heel. Cody, here. Sit. Good, good, yes. Cody, go away. Sit. Yes. And I'm even using some raw food my friend makes. This is turkey wrapped around sweet potato.
Sure.
Sit. Good. Good, yes. Ooh, you like that. Cody, heel. Sit.
We need something motivational, you know, because he's focused on me and not paying attention to all the distractions, which is this piece of food. You can see how he's hooked on it, yes?
Cody, heel. So I'm using either the duck jerky or the... What, you like this?
Here, Cody. Here, Cody. Good, 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 yes. Ooh, Cody. Go right. Here, Cody. Sit. Watch, good, good, yes. Cody.
I'll be right there.
Cody, here.
Shifting to the side, when I call him, I keep my foot out here to keep him from shifting that way, and still get him nice and close. Good, good. Here, Cody.
You might need to. Sam's gonna try together.
Yes. Anything, it's like, how do we get the most motivation out of him? So food or a toy, like a tug toy? I think with him, a lot of it ends up being with better food will help.